The Uganda Rugby Cranes Sevens head coach Tolbert Onyango has released a 12-man squad that is to represent Uganda at the 2020 Men's Final Olympic Tournament qualification, scheduled for 18th to 20th June 2021 in Monaco, France. Cobb's assistant captain Joseph Aredo is among the three who have been dropped. We have the details.
The team has Solomon Okia, Desire Ayera, Timo Kisaga and Isaac Massa, all from Black Pirates. Others are team captain Michael Okorach, Aaron Ofoy-Roth and Norbert O'Kane from Heathens, Adrian Casito, Byron Oketayot and Ian Muyani from Cobbs, while Philip Okorach and Levis Ochen are from France ASBC and Kenya's Daystar Falcon, respectively. Cobbs' James Odong and his assistant captain Joseph as Pirates' Kelvin Balagade are there as dropped.
Qualifying for Olympics will be a major step in our sevens pathway. It is the one of the two remaining big tournaments, I would say, that we've not yet qualified for. So Olympics being one of them, which is, the biggest one, encompassing all major countries.
In Monaco, there are two groups and Uganda is pulled in Group B that has host France, Hong Kong, Chile and Jamaica. Group A has Ireland, Samoa, Tonga and Zimbabwe and Mexico, where the top two teams will qualify for the Cup semis after a round in play.
It's going to be a tough one. There are solid countries that are playing in the HSBC. So our main motivation and main goal is to go and try and see that I win the tournament and qualify for the Olympics.
11 rugby playing nations have already qualified for the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, and the qualifiers are delaying a 12-team puzzle. The Rugby Crane Sevens have had a two intensive training camp from Dubai and South Africa that make the team a good competitor in Monaco. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Is he going to get there? Yes.